Precast concrete walls. Efficient, durable, but are they as good as everyone thinks they are? Let's find out. So, precast concrete walls, I do see the appeal. It's a big, strong rock that you're putting on the outside of the building. It feels durable, concrete doesn't get affected by water. You're hiring someone else to build it off-site. You bring it to site, you tilt it into place. It speeds things up, it simplifies the installation, etc. But concrete does have some, you know, limitations, some things that you have to design around. One thing is the fact that concrete is strong, it is durable, but it does eventually crack, it does eventually absorb moisture, and you want to control that. The other part of it is that it does have a lot of thermal mass. So if you're putting it on the outside of your building, that concrete will likely be cold for a large period of time during the year. So you'll have a lot of risk of condensation when that concrete is cold. So, best way to design a concrete building is to put external insulation that keeps the concrete nice and warm, gets rid of that condensation risk. But there's a lot of situations where either we don't want to external insulate, we want to have a certain look, whatever it might be, there are ways to insulate from the interior side as opposed to the exterior. We have a resource on our website that explains things, lists things out, gives some detailings and things like that. But the general gist is that you're putting a full continuous layer of vapor closed, airtight insulation on the interior side of your concrete. What that does is it prevents that warm, relatively moist air from going through your wall, touching that cold surface, turning into condensation. Because we've all been in older buildings where they just kind of feel a little bit musty, feel a little bit kind of moist on the inside. And the way to avoid that is to avoid those condensation risks by, you know, using good design. So hop on our website, we do have a resource there. But all that being said about precast concrete, our next topic is going to be about roofing membranes. How to design them, what's good, what's bad, and what you need to know. Thanks.